Hi, mein Name ist Alexander Krieger und ich spiele für den USA Nationalmannschaft.
All right, we are here on Studio 90 Extra Time with U.S. Women's National Team defender, Ellie Krieger. Woo! Yeah!
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 Dish.
I'm like, wait, I am not happy about this. Where is that cake?
I love you. Danke. In German. Ich liebe alle. I love everyone.
Danke schön, Sie.
How do you think you look in red and black? You happy to be here?
This is Amy Lapelvet. She's an outside back, center back, everything back from Crystal Lake, Illinois.
This is Allie Krieger. She's an outside back for us. I'm going to be a nail biter. I think it's really going to be intense. It's
just
in
the about
Brazil
the
game.
I
what you said. To
wow,
that.
But then. What?
Oh, good thing Alex isn't going to take
I
one.
I said I felt pretty. No, I felt pretty confident that. That she wouldn't take one because I thought, okay, and then I'm looking around and I'm thinking, uh-oh. And I'm looking and I mean, the four before her rocked their shots. I was like, wow, this is great. No, but, and then I was sitting there and I'm just looking down because I'm like, Denise Rapinoe is next.
Well, I'm getting her, like, yeah, and relax. So I think we bring some experience.
Until I heard from her and it wasn't exactly a
this is too long. We need like short, like precise.
Yeah. Little do they know. They descend
from everything from her.
Exactly. And so
I say that only to you.
But I just, you know, she's
my English, and it's like kind of embarrassing when I come here and I'm like, my mom's like, what are you talking about? You know.
Thank you. That was
yeah,
so
that's
nice.
Great. That's
nice. I earned those like little stars and you gotta put them on your back.
I
scored some goals. I think my brother was mad at me because I earned maybe a few more than him. But I was a year younger, so.
I thought about that the other, I'm not sure. The little stars ironing on her shirt and then the, you know, the stars on the women's team shirt. And I thought, wow, between the years between the stars, unbelievable.
Vegan, and that's very exciting. You know, I keep saying German. And, Neuja. Yeah. And so they're like,
oh, right. And I'm like, is that in German?
This is Studio 90 first for the summer of 2011, Mom on Set.
Yes.
Debbie, what's it like having your daughter playing in a World Cup and being here to watch her?
Well, it's a dream come true. Have you heard that before?
We have.
Okay. It is.
Her laugh is infectious.
It's hearty.
It really is.
Did you hear about the canceled birthday surprise?
It can be mean. And yeah, and I can't, I'm allowed, because they will too.
Come on. I made that roster and I just stuck around, and so this is just kind of.
Oh, I just said time. I'm like, it sounded like German.
It was like the,
I think it was a German accent.
Time!
Yes, that's what I love.
Stop.
Did she tell you she was getting a tattoo in German?
No, she did not do that.
A little surprise.
A little surprise, but after her brother's full arm, this is nothing.
Yeah, I know. The best mom ever.
I think the red rose.
Ellie left for Frankfurt. I mean, she's here in the World Cup now, but back in 2000 when she left to come to Germany.
That wasn't easy. I went out, I bought her two pieces of the biggest luggage we could find, the ugliest luggage we could find, because I wanted her to see it was bright orange. And,
here.
Yeah.
Some of the younger kids, like,
probably her. I mean, you can't get a word in edgewise.
Yeah,
she's draining.
Pretty awesome.
We're there. And Ken goes, look who's walking up to the line. And I went, oh my God, are you kidding me? And I sat back down and I wasn't going to look. And then I said, who doesn't look? I got to look. So I stood up and people were like, and I'm thinking, please don't miss it. Please don't miss it. I don't want to be the mom that goes, oh my God, my kid missed it. And then I was so happy, I wanted to just climb that stupid big cement wall and run on the field and scream. Because you're so happy, but all you can do is go this way, up and down. And I'm like, I want to just run somewhere. I was so excited.
Well, usually.
Good night.